Rule number one, a strict limit of attempts. 5 attempts maximum at every climb we try today. If I put you on a climb which you absolutely hate and you're saying, oh, there's no way I can do this, it's stupid, it's way out of my league, now it's a minimum of 5 attempts before we're allowed to go away and try something else. If you do happen to fall off, not allowed to get back on again unless you answer 2 questions first. Okay. But they're easy questions. Question 1, why do you fall off? There are 2 forbidden answers for that. If you wanted to say, oh, I'm just not strong enough or I'm not good enough, tough. You need to find another answer.
Okay.
Yeah? What are you going to do differently on your next go?
Okay.
And that's it. We just think through those 2 questions, we learn a load of cool stuff, and then we try it again. If we get the climb, amazing. If not, we at least walk away with a whole bunch of cool stuff that we learn.